Agony on the face of Joaquin Wilde, who's looking for some separation here.
Listen, I'm going to say the same thing about Joaquin Wilde. If Wilde had the smarts to tell everybody else to take a hike, he would probably be higher on the card than he is. Oh. Joaquin Wilde is a wildly talented competitor, pun intended. He's traveled the world. He's done the Lucha Libre style. He's a very, very, very talented man. But he's always tasked with being part of something bigger.
Oh! Taking out the knee of Escobar.
This is what we need to see, this killer instinct. There we go!
What a victory this could be for the LWO and Joaquin Wilde.
An emotional one as well.
Don't worry about the fans right now, Joaquin.
Joaquin Wilde.
Oh!
Planted Escobar.
What a DDT.
That could do it.
In for the cover. Is he going to do it? Oh, Escobar out of two. Oh, Escobar, it's me. But he didn't scout that one.
This is what happens when you cross Santos Escobar.
It seems everyone is crossing Escobar right now. And Santos Escobar may finish this.
That's it. Phantom Driver.
Here's your winner, Santos Escobar.
And I hate to say it, but I expected this. Santos Escobar with complete disrespect for everybody.
Escobar is giving Joaquin a message to send to the rest of the LWO.
Dragon Lee, Escobar's competitor, an opponent at Survivor Series days ago.
And look at the satisfied smile on the face of Santos Escobar, who just pranced past our announce table. And look out from behind.
Yeah, that's what I was saying before. Ambushes from behind, and this time Lee's going to turn it around.
Dragon Lee has all the answers for now. Dragon Lee looks like he's only getting warmed up. Yes. Wiping out the knees of Escobar.
Dragon Lee coming to the aid of a fallen Joaquin Wilde.
He will not forget what Escobar did to his mentor, Rey Mysterio.
Why aren't you guys all up in arms about Dragon Lee attacking Santos Escobar after Escobar just had a match? You guys can't have it both ways.